Shoot! Ah! Ah!
You're in trouble?
God. Okay, it's gonna be
no.
A life left.
I didn't do my job.
What is up, guys? It is Slurpee and Cody from ELK Gaming here. And today we are kind of starting a playlist of a certain new missions that we're going to be coming out with, certain new content, and it's going to be called GTA Mission Impossible /007. And basically what we do in this is we're going to be doing different missions and going through with separate objectives, and we're going to be dressed like the people doing the movies. And basically, if you've never seen the movies or anything, it's basically like they go on missions, and but they all have separate kind of abilities and attributes that the other ones don't have, and we're going to have separate jobs in the missions, and we think it'll kind of be fun going through and experiencing that. So okay, guys. So basically, the way we're going to do this one is Codester 33 over here is going to call his vehicle. Oh, wait, he's already over here.
Got it.
And in this mission, he will be the tech guy, the guy that basically is going to fly the helicopter. He's going to know all the controls. He's going to be the pilot. And I will be the field team, basically like Tom Cruise in the movies. He's got all the field action and the... Hey guys, so basically, as you can see, the reason why Cody's gonna be the helicopter is based off his driving ability in the
Where's the helicopter?
Part. So, I'm gonna have to climb this ladder, I think. Oh yeah, I have to climb these ladders. This is our Mission Impossible facility right here, the FBI.
As you can tell, we're real undercover right now. I don't know if I'll include the clip of my driving, but it was really top secret. No one saw me.
But why are you following me up here?
You said to follow
you. Oh, but you're supposed to be coming up here.
Yeah, duh. So I can get the freaking helicopter.
Oh,
here it is.
Okay, well, I'll send you off.
All right, we're calling the helicopter Jeffrey. So,
Frick, how do I get... Okay. You got up there. You don't need my permission, right, to get on that? I'm pretty sure
nope,
you don't.
I'm good.
Okay.
We're in.
Go back and get in the Karuma. Hey, let's do this thing. Don't crash it. Please do not crash it.
Get ready for some epicness. Got you in my sights.
Why isn't Johnny over here letting me leave the facility?
That's okay, the exit. Johnny, just wait. It's literally the exit. Not that side. That's how you get in. This one.
I know, Cody. I know, but like, it's not opening either way.
Patience.
Johnny's
patience.
Not letting me out.
Wes, you can literally drive through it. Just go. Drive.
Oh, okay, screw that. Yeah, I'm going. I just destroyed our facility, but you know, whatever. Tom Cruise doesn't give up.
We're not Tom Cruise. We are
okay.
Elkers.
Let's go.
A few moments later.
Alright, boys, here we go. Switching to machine gun.
Okay. Okay, get ready, Cody. I haven't started
the party
yet.
Tell me when to start. I am in preparation right now.
I'm about to get him. Okay, I'm gone. I got him. Tom Cruise is going after him.
Oh! Alert! Alert! Ah, there's too many guys.
Are they shooting at you? Just stay back. Just, you might need to shoot from a distance.
Trying to get level with the.
Just
the
don't
level
shoot
there.
Anna. Whatever you do, do not shoot
Anna. I don't know
Anna.
Where
She's
Anna
up there,
is.
Probably freaking out.
I'm just shooting a bunch of cars right now.
We gotta get back.
Oh, I almost blew myself up.
Boom!
I'm gonna try to stay.
Tom Cruise!
Where are you at? You're on the other side.
I'm about to go up in the building.
Okay, I see you. Wait. Oh, okay.
Just kill as many people as possible.
Oh, shoot, I'm about to die. Cody's gotta back up.
Me too.
Eat some snacks. Oh, those ego spacers really work. Alright, going back in.
Reloading.
Part 2.
They motherfucking got Ray.
Trying to. Whoa!
Boom!
I'm trying to rescue Anna right now.
Swinging back in.
Trying to get to Anna. Trying to figure out where she is.
I see your little marker and the thing.
Alright,
yeah,
going
to the machine
right
gun, boys.
Me.
First person time.
Oh, shoot!
You're in trouble?
Okay, it's
oh, no!
Left.
I didn't do my job!
It's okay. Cats have
where,
nine
where
lives.
Are they? On the, are they on the other side?
All I know is that Anna, they're like guarding Anna right
oh,
now.
Oh,
like,
crap.
There's two guys guarding
out. I gotta pull out. They almost got me. Ha!
It's okay, just don't die. I'm going back for her. I'm not gonna let her die.
Alright, the machine gun is weak.
Shooting these guys with a shotgun.
Oh, that is so cool.
Oh my.
You see all this right now?
Hopefully you don't catch me on fire, yeah.
I think I got all the guys on this side now, but I can't help you when you're in
the middle. This guy's holding all these freaking bullets. Okay, wait, I think I see where's Anna. There she is. Come on, Anna.
I'll check left side.
Hey, girl, come on. Come on. Come on, Anna. Okay, hold on. I gotta escort her. Scotty, you gotta protect me. I'm gonna try to escort her to the Coroma, but I gotta figure out where it is.
Come the on, Coroma is right where I'm hovering.
Okay. I don't think there's any more enemies. Did you get them all?
Yeah, I got them all. We're good.
I got my shotgun ready just in case. Come on, Anna. Where is she? Come on. Oh, shoot. There's people coming. Come on, Anna. You better hurry up. Cody, there's people behind you coming right now on motorcycles.
Really? Crap.
Yes.
I got it. Don't worry.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, you better get in this Coroma, girl.
They're too low to the ground.
Yeah,
go,
let's
go.
Get out of here. All
right, got you in the sights. You got one guy tailing you right now. Oh, you crashed.
Just blow him up. I'm out of here.
I got one. Three guys. Here they come. And here comes Cody.
Oh shoot. We're getting some company over here.
I thought he was going, maybe laugh a little bit. Alright, I did my job. Let's take that joyride.
Tom Cruise, the best driver on the planet.
Here I come flying in with my smoke.
Okay, guys, we are almost here at the house. Almost a mission accomplished. we get back to the FBI headquarters. And we'll deliver her here to her father. With a cool entrance here.
Wow, that was really cool. Oh. You didn't even hit the yellow circle. Yeah. Oh, Anna, you killed her!
No, I didn't. I think we're good.
Oh,
we're good?
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
All right,
okay.
That was not a cool entrance, but we did it. Nice and secretive, just like we're supposed to.
Very dysfunctional. 22,000. And a rank up. Okay, guys. Hope you guys liked the video. We will hopefully come out with some new content to come soon. Hopefully, we can set this up with a playlist and add some more people to our secret agent group of jobs. And hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Peace out.